job in tough circumstances. I think a lot of people speak to how loose the track was. The S's, I'm not sure what's gone on over there. What's looks to me like something's been put down, like they sprayed some type of sealant over the track. And it is a handful getting through there. It took probably an hour of practice before we could get through there, even close to what the speeds were last time we were here.